Q&A with the plastic surgeon. Where will the fat be extracted from during the BBL procedure?
So when I do a Brazilian butt lift procedure, the fat comes from three main areas, but it can come from some additional areas as well. So usually I do a 360 lipo, which includes abdominal, flanks, and lower back. But if you have some other problem areas that you like to address, or you don't think you're gonna get enough fat from those three areas, then I can take fat from the, usually the inner thighs and sometimes the arms as well.